not anorexic, but she has something called Babble. She has meat on her.